Hello, I'm Mary Hamill. In the news tonight, a building at Lake Silver Elementary School has been destroyed. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. And hundreds turn out for a big Central Florida salute to troops serving in Operation Desert Storm. We'll see you at 11 o'clock with lots of fresh news.